I make myself motherfucking clear. I don't need shit. And if I did,
honestly,
and if I ever find out that anybody that's supposed to be close to me is playing me or making me come up short or take any type of loss just because they can, what if I do what I do to you because I can do what I can?
Then you might cry when the pain comes back and the depression sets in and the bitch is in. The pills ain't kicked in, but everything else is taking its course. I don't give a fuck, of course. But you know that this shit hurts when it hurts through my motherfucking pain. All in my soul, I wanna start my life over, but I don't know how to do right. I don't know how to go to bed early and wake up out the sunlight. I don't know how to put on a name tag. I don't even know how to tie your tie, man. I don't even have a day. I just got homies that hold it down. Of course I had a day. He was around my whole motherfucking life and taught me everything, and shit still ain't right. I had two parents, had God, a church that was down the street. Born in Detroit, shoes on my feet, and had food to eat. And still went to the motherfucking penitentiary. Still killed the nigga, still get mad, still can't control the way I feel when I see shit happen. I don't give a fuck, I just wanna start capping. If I ain't have a gun, nigga, I just be scrapping. Sometimes people think I be acting, but I be talking about acting crazy all the time. But I don't give a fuck, cause I say I act crazy all the time. So if all of the time is all the time, then fuck it, we'll do this shit all the time. And we'll come through and spit all the rhymes. I wanna get drunk, drink all the wine. I go to the club, get all the dimes. Yes, I crazy all the time. Nigga, those rhymes, they all is mine. Everything, nigga, from the foremost to the way how I still floss, to way how nigga will knock the grill off. Nigga, this took a wig off, and then came to this bitch, and the bitch still smokes off. Smoke cigarettes, and the shit smell like a goddamn ashtray. So when she comes over to my place, I make the bitch go take that shit on the goddamn patio. I don't want that shit, my shit, you hoe. Cigarettes, stinking ass breath, hoe. And Young gon' be like, are you high? Of course I am motherfucking high, cause this week is awfully great. And you are awfully late. I take the steak up off the plate. I put that hoe up on the blade. Her skirt so short that she thought she was gonna get cold outside. I said, if you walk, you'll warm them thighs. She said, nah. I'm like, no, seriously, if you get some motherfucking work done, your metabolism can speed up, bitch. Why you gotta call me a bitch, James? Why you gotta talk that shit? I said that cause I thought you wasn't listening, and that I would get away with it. Like you don't be listening when I be saying, chill out. Like you don't listen when I say get out. I can never really say get out, cause you be quick to say this is my house.